a signal here. Okay, flat trees. Nice, I love it.
I gotta show the location to you guys. Mt.Rainier, freak campground. And time to go to sleep. To degree outside, it's not bad.
Need nothing, doing nothing tonight, just wash my face, go to sleep, and get up early tomorrow morning and go hiking and take some pictures and maybe. But definitely, I want to try my new stick tomorrow.
That little,
that's Bluetooth button. That's pretty cool. See, and it could be like 68 feet long, and I take a picture myself.
Seems like very general night and general morning. Good morning. So ugly. Sorry. Guys, I feel you. It looks so boring. I even feel boring when I'm watching it. So I think make something different. Yay! That's morning energy. I know you guys come a few tired. I'm tired too, but I have two foot in my bed because that's my design. So if I repeat to do the same shit every day, you guys have to watch the same shit every day. Sorry about that. But enjoy that moment. It's part of healing my ADHD. Yay. Oh no, I'm gonna skip this part. Okay, I feel better. You guys feel better too. But what about his new voice?
beautiful all of a sudden.
Yay! Go hiking!
Coffee first.
It's time to see what's going on outside.
That I've ever seen before, because it's free!
My plan was go to the 10 miles hiking today, but I was way too lazy, and I'm going to do the 3 miles hiking. Just want to see what the mountain looks like.
Cute! See?
Trash can. Why there's no trash can? I wonder, there is no trash picked up.
Since my trash are all paper and this is a campsite, so I can burn them. It's cold, but it's not cooked. I feel better. So this camping site allowed to stay 7 days. You guys are available to come anytime. I think it's for come first. Take the spot. It's wonderful. See, this is my spot I found last night. Beautiful.
Fire!
笑的。
小蘑菇真呀真可爱。
That's so cute, little mushrooms.
Whoa, that smoke, my mate.
That's beautiful.
He kept here. That's cool.
Mt.Rainier, I'm coming!
Don't forget to subscribe me and more adventure is coming.
Okay, after cleaning and burning my trash, it's time to go. And there is a nice trail waiting for me. Yay. See you later. I was so happy. Wow. I chose this location for camping last night. It was super quiet, has a signal, and in the morning it surprised me. And I got such a good mood.